The western flanks, the oil asset, it's in the southwest corner of the Cooper and Aramanga basins. We recognised that there was a potential for accessing a lot of oil that was trapped in thin-bedded reservoirs. So we thought if we could find or devise a way to access that oil, we could actually produce it and open up a whole bunch of new plays. The quality of the reservoir is quite variable. It's very thin-bedded and it's multi-layered. With the geosteering of the horizontal wells, we have a dedicated team. We have a link real-time between the operations in the field and back to the command centre. They make decisions on where the well needs to be placed, and then they then relay that back to the rig. We've executed over 40 successful horizontal wells. These wells produce 8 times the amount of oil for only twice the cost. This has allowed us to double the production from the asset from 10,000 barrels a day to 20,000 barrels a day. And this was all done in a short space of just over 2 years. So it's been some really good results from us on that.